So this one is the sacrum vertebra of the fox. This is fused by the five sacral vertebrae. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the triangular. Okay, it have a two surface. Dorsal surface, ventral surface, two bases. Sorry, two border, one base and an apex. Okay, this one is the sacral crest. Median sacral crest, which is tuberous and rough. On either side of the crest is the lateral sacral crest. This one. On either side of there is a lateral sacral crest, and it have the four on dorsal surface. It have four foramina. 1, 2, 3, 4 foramina on the dorsal surface, and on ventral surface 1, 2, 3, 4 foramina. This one is the base or anterior extremity. This one is the promontory. Okay. This one is the triangular and large opening. And this one is the posterior extremity. Oh, this one is the wings. Okay. And so this one is the wings or LA. This surface is the non-articular surface, and on the posterior surface it is articular with the ilium, which is rough surface on the either side. Okay. This one is the posterior extremity. This is the neural ring. This is the neural ring, and this one is the omentum, centrum. So this one is the posterior extremity. This one is the neural ring, and this one is the centrum on the posterior extremity. So this one is the sacral vertebra of the horse. Okay, it is fused by the five separate vertebrae. There is not a fuse like in the ox. Okay, there is a gap. This one is the wings, which shape as prismatic, not like the ox. Okay, and it is not curved like a ox. So this one is the sacral vertebra of the dog. It is formed by the three segments, 1, 2, 3, and it is short and wide and quadrangular in the shape. Articular processes are vestigial and tubercular like 1, 2, 3, 4, and there are the two dorsal foramina 1, 2, 3, 4, and on the ventral surface also foramina 1, 2, 3, 4 ventral foramina. And this one, the promontory is the distinct. So this one is the sacrum of the lion. Okay, man. So.
Okay.
गाली दे रहा है गाइस देखो.
ये क्या है इसका क्या नाम है?
Spinal canal.
Spinal canal. Neural nerve.
इसे mention नहीं करना चाहिए.